My channel, it's Yuyan. Today's video is going to be on a spring haul, and I'm so excited for the warm weather, so excited for the spring trends that I'm seeing. So today's video is going to be in collaboration with Princess Polly. Worked with Princess Polly a lot in the past. Absolutely love their clothes, totally my style, so I'm so excited to be working with them again, and you guys seem to really like the styles as well. So for today's haul, I picked out some spring pieces that I'm so excited to wear. Some of the pieces are a little bit more on the trendier side, but still very casual, things I can still incorporate into my closet and wear every single day, even though they are like more of a spring trend. Before we start with the video, I do want to mention my discount code, which is Yuyan, and it's for 20% off. And also, Princess Polly does offer free express shipping on orders over $50, and they also offer AfterPay. Also, of course, I am going to link everything that I talk about in the description box, so be sure to check that out if you see anything that you like, and I'll leave my sizes as well. So if you guys want to see this spring clothing haul, then let's just get right into it. So I'm going to start off with what I am wearing. On top, I have on this cute little gray top, and this top is so soft, and I absolutely love how it fits. It's definitely such a great basic to have in your closet, one that you can just pretty much wear with everything and mix and match as well. So it is in this ribbed material, and it does have ruching on the side, which you can adjust. So I have it more on a cropped fit, but if you adjust the ruching, you can make it longer if you want. So I really love that. I love how versatile this top is. This top also does come in a few different colors. So if you're looking for something other than gray, there's a few different options. And then on the bottom, I am wearing these jeans. You can see from over here that it is an asymmetrical waistband, and I think it is so cool. I love, love, love this look. And it is more of a baggier fit, so I would recommend to size down. And the waist is supposed to fit a little bit lower, not so much high-waisted, and it is a straight leg type of jeans, which is my personal favorite. I absolutely love straight leg bagging jeans. I just feel like they go with pretty much everything, and they definitely give you that like super effortless kind of look. I love how like this is a very simple outfit, but it still looks very cool because of the different details, like the ruching and the asymmetrical waistband. And then the final thing that I'm wearing that's also from Princess Polly are these earrings, and I don't know if you can tell, but it's like a little smiley face earring, and I think it's so adorable. Whenever I see it, it just makes me a little bit happy and smile. I also really love this color, this like minty green kind of color, and I just find it so cute and adorable. I love how it's like a little tiny pop of color and a little smiley face. Okay, so moving on to the rack. First, I have this black dress. So I actually have this exact dress in green that I got last spring, and I was absolutely in love with it. And I feel like a black dress is always a good piece to have, especially something like this, where you can wear more casual or you can dress it up a little bit. So this dress also has that ruching on the side, and I really love this detail because you can really adjust the length of the dress, which is always a plus. You can wear it in so many different ways. You can wear it more of like a longer midi dress, or you can wear it as a little mini dress. And it's just like this really thick, comfortable ribbed material, which I love. And like I said, I have the green one, so I knew like how it would fit, and I just absolutely love it. And I feel like you really can wear this in just so many ways. The next thing that I got is this cute little cropped blazer. So I already wore this, and I love styling this because I just think that you can really do so much with it. It is more of a relaxed fit, as you can see, and I feel like this spring blazers have been everywhere, both like oversized blazers and crop blazers like this. And when I wore this, I actually wore it with like sweatpants, and I thought that was just such a cool like effortless kind of look. But you can definitely also wear it with like jeans, you can wear it with like the black dress, like so many ways to wear it. And I feel like blazers are always a good thing to have in your closet. And for this, I got it in a US 2, and like I said, I'll just leave all my sizes down below, so it's like like helpful for you guys. Okay, next up is this little midi skirt, and I think it is adorable. I love the print. I love the blue. It's kind of like a floral blue print, and I totally see like midi skirts being everywhere again this summer, this spring, and I'm very, very into it. I feel like midi skirts are just so, so cute without having to worry about like if it's too short or whatnot. This one is fully lined, which is amazing. And speaking of skirts, another skirt that I am so obsessed with are these sort of like schoolgirl tennis skirts. And I feel like they were super trendy last summer, and I totally see it coming back. I absolutely love this green plaid one. I think it is so, so cute. This skirt is a high-waisted fit, and it is like a pleated design, and I think it is super, super flattering. So with skirts like this, because it is more of a shorter side, I just usually feel more comfortable wearing like safety shorts under or just like black shorts under. I can totally see myself just wearing this with a just a simple white tank. I think that would be such a cute look, or like a white sweater, like a little cardigan or something. So many ways to style this, and I absolutely love this for the spring. Another pair of jeans that I picked up are these black ones. So these are definitely more of a high-waisted fit, but the leg is a straight leg, so I really like that. I usually just prefer my jeans to be high-waisted, and I love the distressing details. It's just so, so cool. You have it at the knees, you have one like up here, and it's just such a good fit. If you do want it a little bit more baggier, I would recommend to size up for this if you want that baggy look. But if you want that more like fitted kind of look, you can just get your normal size. So I do have a few pairs of like baggier black jeans, so I did get my normal size, which kind of just gives me that more fitted kind of look. And I think this looks great with like boots, with sneakers. You can pretty much wear it with any sort of shoe, and it's just such a classic pair of black jeans to have in your closet. Next up, I did pick up this little cardigan top. So I've been seeing this trend of like the collars on cardigans, and I think it's such a cute little look, a little detail. This one is pretty cropped if you see in the try-on parts, but you can wear it with some high-waisted jeans. I think that's such a cute look. And also, I really love this like cream color. It's like kind of like a almost like a pastel yellow creamy kind of color, and it's just so pretty. I've been seeing this color a lot as well. Okay, next up is this shirt jacket, this shacket. And you guys know I absolutely love my shackets, especially this time of the year. I feel like it's just such a good time to wear it when it's not hot yet, but it's not super cold, and you really just need like a good layer. So I love this one. I think it's so cute. It's like this checkered print, and it's like this beige and brown, and obviously brown has just been super trendy, and I just love brown. But even though brown is on the trendier side, because this is just such a classic print, I feel like this will never go out of style, and you can forever just keep it in your closet. For this one, I did get it in a small medium, just so that it can have more of that like oversized kind of look, which I like. Also a super soft like knit material, so even if you were just to wear like a tank top under, you would still be very comfortable. It's not scratchy at all, and it's just such a good piece to have in your closet, one that you can just kind of throw on and go. Next up is definitely more of a colorful piece, but I've really truly been really enjoying to wear color and style color. If you guys watch my videos in the past, a lot of the times I'm just wearing neutrals because that's just what I feel most comfortable in, but I have definitely been trying to wear more color and just kind of experimenting more with color, and I've just been really liking it. It's super fun. So I did pick up this little knit dress, which I think is so, so adorable. Kind of just gives me like 90s vibes, and I really love it. It looks kind of weird when I'm just showing it like this, but you guys will see it in the try-on part. It's so, so cute. It is a halter neck dress, and you can see over here that it's like tied. You can adjust that if you want. And the back is pretty much like a low exposed back. One thing I really love about this dress is that it's not too short. I find that a lot of knit dresses sometimes are a little bit too short for my own liking. So I like how this one is a little bit longer, and I feel a lot more comfortable wearing it. This is just like the perfect little spring dress for like a lunch day or a picnic or something. So another super unique piece that I got is this dress. So it kind of just looks like a oversized like white shirt from afar, but when you see it like tried on, it actually cinches in at the waist, which is just so flattering to me. I love the overall fit of this dress. It just has the coolest details. It has like these flared cuffs at the arms. This is just so cool and different to me. I don't have anything like this. And I love how this just like has that super effortless but chic kind of look. How I kind of envisioned wearing this is just wearing it like this and then with some like black boots and maybe like an oversized leather jacket. I feel like that would be just such a cool look and I can't wait to style that. And this is definitely just such a unique piece to have, especially since I love wearing like white button downs, especially if they're oversized, so I can wear more like dresses. So this is basically just like a real dress version of that. And because of like the cinched waist, it just makes it a lot more feminine. Okay, the last clothing piece is this little top. This is kind of like that corset top kind of look, which has just been so trendy and definitely going to spring into summer. So if you see it from the back, it's actually a zipper clasp in the back, and the front has this cutout detail in the middle, and it's just like that super cool and casual corset top kind of look, which is perfect to wear with like jeans and just like super casual. So for this top, I did size up just because a lot of the times I feel like with corset tops, you just kind of have to size up or else it just feels very tight for me. This, I did get it in a US 2, and it's just such a good fit. I absolutely love how this looks. I feel like I would just kind of style this with like an oversized black blazer and some jeans, and it's just such a cool and effortless kind of look. Okay, so I did pick up a little accessory just because I have been very into bucket hats. They have been really trendy recently and they're just like such a favorite of mine, like one of my favorite hats to wear really, just because it can pretty much go with everything. I feel like it can just go with like a super casual outfit like this, or like a dress, or like a skirt or something. Just so many ways to wear it, and I thought this one was really cute. It's kind of like in this pale yellow kind of color, so good for the spring and the summer. And then last but not least, I have two pairs of shoes to show you guys. So the first are these black heels, and they're like really little kitten heels, which usually are just like my favorites to wear because they're really comfortable and you could actually walk around in them. And I love the square toe detail. I've been looking for a pair of like sandals like this for a while, and these are just so perfect. They're actually really, really comfortable to wear, which is always a must for me. And then the other pair of shoes I got are these black boots. So I've been looking for a pair of like chunky black boots with a square toe for a while, and these are just perfect. They are chunky, they are square. I just love these chunky boots just because they're just so much more comfortable while still giving you that height. And then with these black boots, obviously you can wear it with pretty much everything. You can wear it with like the black dress, such a cute look. You can wear it with this jacket, with this white dress, like so many ways to wear it, which is something that I always look for, things that are versatile and that I can wear in multiple ways while still being very cute and very chic. So these are definitely that. Alright you guys, so that is everything that I got for this like spring trendy kind of haul, and I am obsessed with every single piece and I cannot wait to wear them in so many different ways. If you saw anything that you liked, be sure to use my discount code Yuyan to get 20% off. So as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!